We've got bridges, similar colours. Rusty version, a bit of railway bridge, and a bit of rivers as well, which are quite big. They take up quite a bit of space in the slot here. Okay, so you get a bridge, which is just any other type it seems. Kind of one that you made with. Okay, so the rusty, it's iron, and then so on. You can just dye it, of course. Any of the following, and then there's the rusty, or the regular, I guess. Okay, so that's those laid out, and then there's, okay. So that's what these do, pretty much, is they're just the laid out versions. That's why. Never know, though. Okay, so there's that. And I assume there's maybe something in here. Okay. There is, when you place it, obviously a bit more to it than that. So, then obviously you can put tracks or certain other things on there. And there's obviously the buffer, like so. Don't know if you can still use that on. So there's that. Otherwise, that's those. We've got a few other gates. Okay, that's the large ones that are placed down. We've got other signals. We'll just get the rest of these, of course, and then place them down. I think there's a many of the. Yeah, so they're just sort of. So that's that placed down. So let's see what that's. Crossing loops. Different versions. Okay, so that's transmitting between different lights. And then switch power. I'm not sure what the case is there. There's a book. And that seems to be it. So if we place that down, that's just a box for certain things, okay? And then we've got the following here, which is just it changing between them. Okay, so if we were actually to present them correctly with certain functionality, it would obviously swap between the following. As you can see, of course. So that's on red. It's on yellow, and that's on green. So if we set it up correctly, it would cycle between. I've got the others being lit up as well. I don't need that. And then that's it in its other position. And then that's the other fence that you saw. Okay. So yeah, in terms of the guide, there's no recipe and nothing on it yet. Unless it's just I need to click on it. Seems not. Well, apparently not. And then in 114, of course, there is just pretty much the following available right now. And the cable connection sort of thing does still work. But yeah. So we just sort of do something like this. Get the control box. Whoops. We do this and this. Don't know if that's correct or not. Can try and connect between things, and yeah, but I have absolutely no idea how you do it, unfortunately. There is a wiki though, so we can sort of get an idea for ending off, and that doesn't have any information. Okay, here we go. Miss it. Is the heart of such and such. Mouse for controlling railroad equipment. Associated control blocks are crucial. Large networks. So you just put cables in there. Basically, cables to locate signals. The control switches that we do for inventory slots, one control box on 9. Let's see, switching stands, the block uses cables just like the others. Okay, so maybe we just need a bunch of cables inside it then. And then I just need to connect the following to it. Okay, so we do say something like connecting it on top. No, we can't do that. Okay. We'll just put it here, and we'll put following in here. And then we'll do that as well. And Yeah. I can't do anything about that. Okay. Let's see. The block uses cables just like such and such. These blocks can be used to make wires. Switching from a remote tower from the G1 on the block is a transparent background to allow you to look and see what they're doing. Each button toggles. Just in case, just to toggle things, but obviously it's referring to these. But I'm not sure what it means exactly. What's something can go with? Example this, and then just sort of connect that up, I guess. So I can't connect them, unfortunately. Don't need redstone or something to connect them while they're. No? Alright. Okay, they both use cables based on the signal type and the redstone input given to the control box. Right. So we do need buttons or such. Where's the signal given to the control box? How do I do that? They both use such and such and change based on the signal input given. Redstone rules are determined by the signal the box is referring to. I have no idea. It's just you put it next to it apparently and it kinda just works it out, I guess. I have absolutely no idea, so we can't really cover it, unfortunately. But yeah, thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.